After a 1 week of holiday, welcome back to the Kodal Knowledge. As we all know, Sankalp Parv is going on. So last week, I was celebrating that. And last week, I went to village. But then I come to know that your all NET JREF exam such as DBT and ICMR have been postponed. So I thought I should enjoy some more time. And these notifications are available on the Kodal Biology page. To know more about the schedule, notification and the program of Kodal Biology, you can visit our page Kodal Biology. I am providing the link below. So today in this MLP, I am going to discuss about analysis of bioinformatics in DBT JREF, important topics, concept and question of bioinformatics in DBT. There are two exams of JREF, one is DBT and another is GATE, having the bioinformatics syllabus. If you will see the syllabus of GATE Biotechnology, in second section there is a general biotechnology, and this section there is a subsection of bioinformatics. And in this bioinformatics syllabus, you don't have to cover much more syllabus. There are very less, but conceptual topics are there in this syllabus, like sequence analysis, data mining, analytical tool for genomics, proteomics study, etc. etc. But in DBT, in section B, there are 10 modules. Among the 10, one is the bioinformatics and computational biology. And in this topic, there are 9 subtopics are available. This is only the name of that 9 topics. If you go thoroughly with that syllabus, you will get that almost all bioinformatics tools are in this syllabus, like database searching, sequence analysis, scoring matrix, protein, their structure, their identification. Let's do the analysis of previous year question in DBT. So if we'll do the analysis of previous year question of bioinformatics in DBT, you will get that every single year there are 10 to 15 questions in DBT. So, and you can score 30 to 45 marks in DBT only from bioinfo. Here in these 3 to 4 video lecture series of MLP, I'll try to give you important topics, concept and some question solving tricks in bioinformatics. I have collected some questions of bioinformatics previously asked in the DBT JREF. So we will learn today how to solve it. Take a pen and paper to note down the important points for the future reference. So let's start with the question. Before that, I want to give you some concept regarding the bioinformatics. So first of all, we must know what is bioinformatics. If my Patna University students are watching this, you must know I have taught all these things in classroom. So it's a revision for you, and you will be definitely able to solve the questions of DBT. So what is bioinformatics? According to the Oxford English Dictionary, the branch of science concerned with the information and information flow in biological system, especially the use of computational method in genetic and genomics. According to the NCBI, bioinformatics is the field of science in which biology, computer science and information technology merge to form a single discipline. So you must have question, what is NCBI? You will know all these things. So what are we doing with the bioinformatics? So there are vast use of bioinformatics, like in genomics, in proteomics, in cheminformatics, in systematic biology. So if you are starting to learn the bioinformatics, you must know some basic things like NCBI, EBI, DDBJ, EMBL, NIH, NLM and XPASI.